ye mantemo. National Democratic Congress amanyokuo no ekuo ne mabia wo mo ewo Atiwa metre Atiwa West abato mpeso aso na wo buafuo no wo mo eka kire amanyokuo no mpanifuo se enimanim ya wo mo hwese abato no constituency abato na nanu wo mo toye no de anko yi no wo mbehwe no atofofro
NDC amanyoko na chitafo a wode ko gyan ababa wontiri ne wonsa etonwom ekyere onibre ne nyina ene se abato a ekoso no enyade a wonbo edwoso ne senti ewo sempanifo sa hyehye abato no ebiem wode sobo ebo Regional Election Committee ya Alhaji Sumaila Mahama edi wanimu ene enka ne Regional Vice Chairman Johnson Amo sekoto hyehye ya wode etu dwase ema wonto aba ewo abato mpesu ya no so no wobusu ena okoso a etu aba no.
We are also demanding that the Atiwa West Constituency Chairman should be sanctioned for blatantly violating the Constitution of Ghana, that is, refusing to obey court injunction.
Unipa wojine mu ape abato mpesu ya no so titre ni dibre James Okoy editu jase NDC ya manyoko ni mpeni mfu enshe sa abato ya watu yobebu watu wegu isanse enshe shaya ewo amanyoko no emre muno wanfe ni juma
na oma nye nye yepe ama ye na frakadama ba ekosu oba sekubena sino omo jituma yeni ya chini fuo agumu ye ene ya mfre party kwa yinao ya mfre branch kwa mkwa ya wo 621 branch executives. Omo mo hanom more than 300. Eti ye chere omo se omo anya ba bi omu jina na omo se omo na bi omo no a ye ni ye branch for eh ne omo bo mo ta ye chi no ye betu ye ho fo